right, welcome, welcome, welcome. We are gonna get right back into where we left off, playing Star Wars something Jedi Survivor. Star Wars Jedi Survivor. Yeah. I know. I've learned. Yeah. Look at that thing. That's cool. Right. Oh, so he puts them together. That's cool. I like that. Alright, let's see.
Don't they see the bigger picture?
Negative.
You don't see it, Logan. But you're a droid. You don't have to. Ravis sees. That's why I follow. Why we all follow. He has the strength to lead.
Enemy enraged.
Ah! Oh, you felt that.
Score one for me.
Try this. Damn you.
Yay. Heck no. Failure. I don't like it. Well, I failed. Let's try that again.
Damage within acceptable parameters. Charging weapons. Continue the assault. Initiate.
Yes.
I'm ready.
Are nothing but killers.
Back to it. Another shard.
Not so great.
Got that done. Now up this thing. I ended up getting more skill points, but I'm not gonna put them to use quite yet. Eventually it'll tell me.
Nest. Looks like it dragged its prey back here and...
Looking. It's like a koala bear. It is basically a koala bear. Koala bear rhino. Why is it moving? Bye-bye. Yep. It's gone. Got more maximum health.
When a target is important.
We just need to find a way through here. Grease is gonna be surprised to see us, huh?
Oh, I hope they're okay. Who are
Chill,
you?
Buddy.
It's okay. We're friends. What happened?
We got ambushed by the raiders. I ran. I don't know where the others are.
What were you doing here?
Prospecting. Trying to make a living. But the tar has jammed all the equipment. And then there's the raiders and the bugs.
It's too dangerous for you here. You should go.
I will. Once I know it's safe.
Try some new components.
pretty proud of this one. That should do it. I need a stem. The lift isn't here. Like seeds. Better hold on to them until I can find good soil. Nice. Blaster marks are messy. Lucky shots. Good job. These old dams aren't held together by much. Hear that?
No, do it. Call it in. Another one down. Ravis will want to know.
Roger, roger.
Things are again.
Keep moving.
Oh,
what's over here.
Well done.
You! I was...
Trespassing. Blast him.
Droid. Didn't miss these. Yeah, let's see. It's okay, BD. We'll find another way. Looks like another shard. What are you doing down here?
Waiting, watching, always watching. I keep guard. Lucky you, right?
Right.
I expect you're exploring. Seeking treasure, seeking glory. As luck would have it, there might be something right in front of you.
I don't think we can slice that.
Darn it. Can't get it. Guess I'm gonna have to go around and down.
unstoppable as ever, BD. Hey, what have you found? You want to press it, right? Those things pack a punch. Okay, now let's find a way out of this park. Lift platform here.
What?
What you got? I hear stuff. Oh, there it was.
Here, buddy!
That should do it. Let's keep moving. We're almost there.
Yep.
Still not great.
I tell you to be more careful about who you scan.
Come on. Should have left you in that rat tar nest.
Thank you.
pathetic.
Uglings. You're a long way from Bogano. You think I can do that, BD?
Haven't I seen you before? Not a bad change of scenery. Grease's place should be around here somewhere. Yeah. Look at that.
Quite the view, ain't it? That your ship came down, Dredger Gorge?
Yeah, we had some, technical problems.
Probably met the Bedlam Raiders then.
Attacked us as soon as we landed.
Glad you're okay. What y'all doing around these parts?
Looking up an old friend. Grease Dritus?
Grease? Well, shoot, I know him. I run the stables in town. My name's Mosey.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
Why are you cute, little droid?
It's good to see a friendly face.
Likewise. Well, path seems clear from here. Shouldn't get in any trouble. Let's go looking for it. Oh, and Say hey to Doma Dendra when you get in town. She, doesn't take kindly to strangers.
We understand. Thanks for the advice, Mosey.
Bet. Didn't expect to see you so soon.
Thought I'd check out the stables.
Well, these ain't it. I'm just tending Brutus here. He's an echo. Stables down yonder in town, and if you find a beast you want saddled, drop on by.
I'll keep an eye out, Mosey. Thanks.
This is a nice one.
Come on, you blasted beast. Move! You come from Dredger Gorge? And still walking, huh? Folks don't last long around here. Especially ones poking around raider turf.
Wasn't exactly the welcome party I was looking for.
Sounds like you could use a drink. Monk will whip you up something nice down in Paloons.
Thanks for the tip.
Let that be a lesson to y'all. You come into my outpost, I'll hunt you down and kill you myself.
proposition for you. You interested in the opportunity of a lifetime?
Maybe. Let's hear it.
Some folks ventured into the mine just down yonder. No one's heard from them since. That's right, little droid. Could be the makings of a tragedy. Most things on Kobo are. Prospectors were looking for priorite. Mine is chock full of the stuff. But saving those folks? That's the important thing, of course.
I'll look into it.
Now we're in business. Mine is just down yonder. You can't miss it.
We made it. It'll be good to see Grease again. Been a long time. Maybe he knows where the others ended up. Seer stuck in the past. Marin wandering. Ancient history.
They don't look friendly.
We need to use this.
Who's the stranger?
You don't look like no raider to me.
Quick, just act useless.
Easy. We're not looking to cause any trouble. Where's the cantina?
Right over there, newcomer.
You can't miss it. What?
We cannot do this. thing sold us a priceless relic. The key we have been searching for. Except, of course, it's fake!
I thought it was the real deal, Ravis. Honest.
Oh. I believe you. But mistakes like these cannot be tolerated. Let this be a reminder of what happens when you cross the Bedlam Raiders. Kill him.
Enough.
Walk away.
A Jedi. Remind our friend here why his kind are supposed to be dead.
Next time you want to pick a fight, you go through us.
Ah, what a delight to see one of your kind in action after all these years. Noble Jedi Knight, if you stay your half, I shall withdraw in peace. Be seeing you.
This is him, Doma. This is the one who stood up to the Bedlam Raiders.
All right, that's enough, Targul.
Targul!
Get over here.
Yes.
You're Doma?
Well, yes, I am. You got a name, Jedi?
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. We'd appreciate if you kept this quiet.
Well, here on the frontier, only way we survive is by sticking together.
That's right.
You didn't have to step in just now, but you did.
Yes, you did.
Turgul, shut it. We'll keep your secret safe, Cal. I'm sure we could both benefit from it.
Thanks.
End of this episode. Alright, if you liked it, I hope you did. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe, follow, do all the good things, you know. Alright, have a good one. Thank you.